everybody, Dragon Envoy here, and I'm back with another box opening video. I just received Haruto just now, like 5 minutes ago, and this is not going to be an ASMR video, box opening video, because he comes with seam lines, so I'm a little bit nervous about that, so I thought we could do it together. Also, I feel like the box was opened, but I don't know. So, yeah, we'll see. we'll find stuff out together. Okay. So here he is. He has this yellow tape on here, which is why I think he was opened. As you can see that. I think maybe customs opened him. That's my thought. We'll find out. There's nothing on here, like, that says that customs opened him or anything like that, but I don't know. Yeah, I really don't know. Yeah, I don't know. He could have been opened. I really don't know. Maybe they reinforced it because it did seem like it got a bit of a hit here, but, you know. It's things that happen in the mail. You just get 99. Okay. All right. Let me just adjust the camera so we can watch. Also, I'm going to wear gloves because supposedly he has seam lines, and I've heard horror stories about seam lines cutting real deep. So yeah, we'll figure it out together. All right, my gloves. I'm excited. Once again, this is Haruto. Okay. Yeah, I think he was opened, but. Maybe not. I really don't know. Is customs supposed to give us paper if they open him? Right? I believe. Yeah. I believe that's what they're supposed to do, right? Let me tell you what Haruto is. Alright. He's an Owling Fang Studio. 70 Uncle Doll Ao Feng. And then I bought him for $247, which was, you know, a little bit of shipping and stuff. Actually, shipping was free. But I got a few other stuff. I just got 2 wigs. Yeah. So he was real cheap because he doesn't have his seam lines removed, apparently. So that's him. He's real pretty. So, yeah. Let's see how bad these seam lines are. Hopefully it's not too bad. I'm a little bit nervous. The box is pretty. It says Owling Shi. Pretty. I like it. Simple, it's not too crazy. Ooh, okay. Okay. Alright. Oh. Okay. This is gonna be. Ooh, he smells a lot. Yeah, he's very smelly. He's very smelly. This is going to be Kyoko's wig. This is going to be Haruto's wig. I'm going to style it and stuff. It looks pretty. No, got a little magic eraser. I'm not sure what this is. It's like an S-hook. Number, model number. He's got a birth certificate. He looks like, oh, okay, Yeah, alright. So I think he might have cracked, unfortunately. Yeah. I think he might have, his ankle piece might have cracked on the way. His hands, he's not, how should I say it? He doesn't have, so he's just like that. Like, there's no bubble wrap. Which, I guess for the price, it makes sense, I guess, right? Maybe? He did crack, though. Something cracked. Oh, I think it's this. Oh, you know what? I think it might be the neck piece that cracked. Yeah. Something cracked. I don't know. I'm not exactly sure what it was. If it's the neck piece, the neck, like, part, that's fine. I don't really mind it. As long as it's not, like, a ankle joint or anything. Okay, so here he is. He honestly, I don't know what they were talking about because I don't see any seam lines. So, okay. He's a bit dirty from the... Oh, he's handsome. Look at him. He's real handsome. He's gonna be a big boy. God. Right. Okay. Oh no, he's fine. Girl, bye. What was... Something about no seam lines or something. He's perfect. He has no seam lines. What were they talking about? Oh my god. He was so cheap. He's just a little dirty because of the... of this thing. This is probably not the best for a doll. For a white doll. For a pale doll, I should say. Yeah, he's a little dirty. He's got scuffs and stuff, but... Bro, he's perfect. What the fuck? Sorry for my cursing. I'm honestly so impressed. Even though that cracked, which I think was the, I think maybe it had an extra neck piece that goes underneath there, but this cracked. I don't think it'll be necessary. Yeah. I don't think it'll be necessary. Not at all. Don't think it'll be necessary. Yeah. Oh. He's really pretty. What the fuck, man? I paid not even $300 for him. What? Wow. Sorry for my cursing. I'm just shocked. He's real sturdy. He has elbows. Like, he's double jointed. Elbows. What the? Okay. I'm gonna give you guys a body review after this. I'll make a body review for him. Yeah, that's kind of crazy, alright. Yeah, he's not missing anything. He's fine. Something about seam lines, no trimming or something. He's smooth. He's smooth. What the... Guys, see, this is why I have such issues sometimes with buying dolls from well-known companies. This is not a well-known company. I got it off of New Clover Singing. Christina, she's lovely. He was $247 for a 70 centimeter doll. I paid three times that for Kosuke, and I was severely disappointed in Kosuke. He smells a lot. The resin smell is very strong. He's a little dirty from the foam, because it's all black foam and stuff. But
That's crazy. What? That's real cr- He's smooth. I'm freaking out. I'm so sorry. I'm having a... He's so smooth. What? I paid $247 for a 70 centimeter boy. Where? Aside from Bobby, right? Wow. I'm shocked. I'm sorry. This video is a bit chaotic today. I'm very sorry that it's, that we have a chaotic video today. I'm shocked. I should put his hands on at least, right? That came cracked. I don't know what it's from. I think the neck is supposed to go there. But I don't think it matters. Oh, his hands are real pretty. Very pretty. So, I'm probably going to work on him and Kosuke. I'll probably work on both of them right now. Or not right now, but you know, like, that's probably what I'm going to work on, is Haruto and Kosuke. Damn, he's so beautiful. What the? I'm shocked. For the price? I feel like I robbed someone. I'm so shocked for the price. Wait, what's this? Okay, nothing. He doesn't come with eyes, obviously, but... A full doll. A full resin doll. Shout out to my friend, Mori Mentis on Instagram, because they were like, hey... You know, Envoy, check this guy out. Maybe he'd work for Haruto. And I was like, nah. And then I did the mock-up. And then I was like, alright, bet. And then I kept reading it. And I even asked Christina. And then Christina was like, yeah, it's cheap because there are no trimmings. No trimmings are done. And I'm like, okay, bet. I mean, we'll see, you know. I was expecting him to have a bit of seam lines. He's smooth. He's so smooth. He was ready in a month. Alright. Bet. See? Sometimes it pays off to buy the cheaper ones. That's crazy. For this guy, I'd expect at least 500. In terms of, you know, what we're used to paying for. Okay, so he comes with sandpaper, but I'm so confused because I'm like, sandpaper for what? He's so smooth. Like, these are small grit sandpaper for, you know, because the trimmings aren't removed. Whatever that means. I mean, he's as smooth as my TD doll. I'm so confused, guys. Also, it comes with this. I'm assuming it's to help me put the hands on him. We have a pleasant surprise. Today was a good day. Today was a good day. I had a good day at work. I had a lovely day. I had a lovely week. Today was a good day. I think the stars are aligning with me today. I appreciate it. All right. Okay. Oh wow, look. It's got an O-ring on the hand. Oh shit, I can't see. They didn't want to put the hands on there, so they just put an O-ring on the hands. Wow. I don't really feel like struggling trying to put the... I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it for y'all. I'll be back once it's done. Once the hands are on the body. Okay. Okay. Got his hands on him. His hands are on. That's so cute. Once I have his face up on and done, I'm not gonna put the head on him because I'm not gonna put the head on him because I obviously want to do his face up. I mean, I could put his head on him. I just don't have eyes for him. But anyways, it's cool that they have this silicone piece here. That's rad. I appreciate that on the neck, so it won't dig into the body. That's real cool. I don't know if this was like a preemptive measure or something. Or maybe this is what happens when they cast it and then it breaks off or something. I don't know. All I know is he was real cheap. Oh, let's look at the inside. I should show you. Mm-hmm. Aoling Shi, I believe, is probably the company. Very cool. He's very handsome. Perfectly smooth. He's got his little magnets. A70-1 is engraved. Yeah, so he's probably an SD70, you know. Anyways, this is gonna be Kyoko's man, and I'll make another. Actually, I'm gonna make a video of introducing Val and introducing Perla because I realized I never like made an official video now that I've painted her. Same for Val, like painted him and I got his wig on him. I will do that video soon. Then we can do try-ons for the wigs and stuff. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Alright. Thanks for watching. I'm definitely gonna do a body review of this body once I get to play with it a bit. Yeah. So anyways, bye-bye. Thank you for watching. We'll be right back.